transformed his dreams into reality. Yes, friends, to introduce this man who has come from Pune, I would like to request Rotarian Sony Anil to give his formal introduction. Sony.
Hello everyone. Once more, I take a pleasure to introduce an outstanding entrepreneur, Mr. H.R. Gaikwad. Hailing from a farmer family, Mr. Gaikwad, he is an electronic engineer with first-class distinction. While studying, he formed a society, Bharat Vikas Pratishthan, in 1993 to do something different for the nation. After graduation, he worked with Tata Engineering and Locomotive Limited, now which is known as Tata Motors, for a period of 5 years. While working at Tata Motors, he requested management for job opportunities for an unemployed rural youth. Tata Motors was kind enough to give opportunity in housekeeping with eight people in 1997. By seeing the excellent performance and good quality service, the strength had gone up to 200 people within a year. Then he left Tata Motors and started full-time business in the name of BVG India Limited, with his first client as Tata Motors. BVG India Limited is an ISO QMS registered company, has grown up to 16,000 people across India. Now BVG is providing services to prestigious clients that includes Rashtrapati Bhavan, Honorable Indian Prime Minister's House, Delhi High Court and many more. He has generated employment opportunities for his company. He has got 75% employees from rural areas spread all over India. Mr. Gaikwad has taken a keen initiative in various schemes for the upliftment of the rural youth and poor people. One of his unique schemes, Mr. Gaikwad has made a novel innovation in his company where if daughter is born of any employees, certain amount is deposited in a bank as a fixed deposit. Mr. Gaikwad has received several prestigious awards. Taking a step ahead in protection of environment, he started a project of converting waste plastic to fuel in Pune. This project will help the development of eco-friendly environment. I would request Mr. Gaikwad to come on this stage and please accept the award from Srimati Rajeshwari. Thank you.
Congratulations to you, Mr. Gaikwad. Kindly accept the award. Thank you very much for giving me award. Respected Honorable Birla Madam, all other distinguished guests and everybody present over here. I'm thankful to Rotary Club of Bombay North for recognizing my efforts to create job opportunities for rural youth. Basically, I will not take a couple of minutes. I do a simple business of housekeeping. I started this idea by accident because I hail from a village called Raimatpur near Satara. And when I joined Tata Motors as an engineer, people started approaching me for some job. Their 10th hail, 12th pass, those kind of stuff. So I requested Tata management to give some opportunities, and they have given me opportunity with 8 people. And with their hard work, and the mark has gone up, that 16,000 is now becoming 22,000. In this month, so we are now 22,000 people company, and this entire award and efforts has I give that credit to my 22,000 people team. Started with 8 people in 97, we have now 22,000, and we are giving services to Rashtrapati Bhavan, Honorable Prime Minister's House, Prime Minister's Office, Parliament House, Vigyan Bhavan, and Tata Motors, all their 5 plants, Hyundai, Bajaj, Mahindra. Now we'll start with Birla's also. And I'm really glad to, we are doing services for Patanjali Yogpit, Swami Ramduji's ashram in Haridwar also. and we are cleaning as a social responsibility. I am cleaning 12 temples in Maharashtra free of cost, including Sai Baba, Shirdi, Mahalakshmi, Ranjangaon and Alandi, but where common Hindu people goes, all the temples are normally in dirty position. So when I crossed 4 crore turnover, I started this initiative 7 years back. Today, this year, we'll be crossing 400 crore turnover. First year, we did 8 lakhs turnover. And in 10 years, when I left Tata Motors in 2001, our turnover did 1 crore. And this 10th year, in this business, I think we are the biggest company in the country. And initially, I was not aware of value creation. Anish Zaveri is a friend of mine who is sitting over here. In 2005, he told me that how value can be created. And I'm really glad to receive this award in this mandir of value creation, wherein someday or other day we would like to list ourselves on Bombay Stock Exchange. And very happy to tell you another good news that recently we have given exit who people who invested in BVG in 2005. They have got around 9 times returns. Who given me 60 lakhs, got 5 crore and 21 lakhs. So typically 9 times return we have given in 5 years. And I also thank you our new partner, 3i Capital has invested in BVG. And they have taken minority stake, and with their help, we are trying to go this ahead. And in diversification plan, now we are diversifying to waste management, renewable energy, healthcare, and agro. Recently, we have taken up one sugar factory for operation. From we completed the entire maintenance in 22 days. The factory was closed for last 2 years. Then there was no maintenance done. We completed the entire maintenance in 22 days. And now factory we are running in. And the big stalwart who was working in sugar industry for 50 years, he told me that Hanmant, you will not able to do it because it is very difficult to get the harvesters who cut the sugar cane. But I told him that we'll try it. And we tried it and we did it. And today we are doing around 3,500 tons of crushing every day. The factory of 2,500, the factory capacity is 2,500 tons. We are overutilizing the factory and doing it 3,500 tons. So, and we have, so it took 12 years to get recognition. So I see that my first step is when 50,000 rupees was very difficult to get loan from banks. Today banks are very kind enough to give us, because we do not have any collateral. My mother is a school teacher, lost my father in early childhood, completed entire education with the earn-loan scheme. So today we got 570 crore loan from various banks without collateral. So need your blessings to take BVG movement ahead. So thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Gaikwad. We are really happy to recognize your contribution to the society and your business also. And that is why our juries have selected as an entrepreneur. Entrepreneurs are many, but your story was very appealing. Congratulations to you. This date in the history of RCBN will go as a very special date.